Hello there, I am DreamCraftWD and today in New World Basics we will answer your question on where to get milk. Although you can find cows in the old farms that have now been taken by the lost or the corrupted, there is no way to milk them, only to kill them. So they will only give you meat and hides. The milk, you will have to get it from crates, or the easiest way is from the domesticated cows that you can find in towns. Each time you milk them, you will get around 20 milk, and you can milk them more than one time per day. So let me take you on a trip to meet Bessie, Dottie, Sherry, Matilda and Buttercup. Let us start by Monarch's Bluffs. Here, next to the tavern, you can find Bessie. Just go outside and turn left. You will see her on your right side. You can say she is here between the tavern and the kitchen. Next, we will fast travel to Windsward to meet Dottie. Dottie is also next to the tavern, but this time exit the tavern by the door on your right and you will find her just outside. You could say on a broad scale, she's somewhere between the inn and the town's south exit. Let's fast travel again, this time to First Light to meet Cherry. Not to be any different, Cherry is standing outside the tavern. You can have the loom as a reference point as where to find her. Again, fast travel, destination Restless Shores to meet Matilda. Matilda is standing next to the kitchen at the entrance to the small fountain square. Last fast travel is to Mourningdale to meet Buttercup. You can find her on the other side of the bridge between the syndicate representative and the shrine. And that is it! Hope you have enjoyed this video and will no longer have issues getting milk for your recipes. See you next time! XOXO DreamCraftWD.